We're in front of 1804 Northwest 18th Place. This is the next video in a string of videos to show these homes get built, and this is a beauty. As you can see, the roof is on, it is tar papered, and the valleys are in, so this is shingle ready with de-edging and everything, and the inside is fully studded. Also, the line set has been installed for the AC, and the ductwork is finished at this time, so let's go take a look. As we come inside, that would be our front door, I would assume, right there. And looking straight at it, you can see all the walls nicely studded. I didn't get a chance to show you this last time because people were working here, but if you take a look right here, you can see how the straps are concrete in that go directly to the roof. So these roofs are hurricane rated to about 180, 185 miles an hour, somewhere in there. So new homes, they are built to some incredible standards. So the trusses are definitely locked down tight. And all the ductwork is finished. You can see the lines are there for the AC. And here's our ductwork, just waiting for the air handler to get installed. It's becoming the house. It's going to take shape now. This is going to be our laundry room right here. We can even see the plumbing is actually completed in here, this laundry room right here. So that's kind of neat, along with our roof vent. And there's a nice look at all of our ductwork up there. Beautiful work on the ducts. And then this is going to be a pocket door going into the laundry room. And that's a cord for our thermostat right there. Cold air return right there. And they do a beautiful job on putting this ductwork together, as you can see. So coming straight ahead here, we got a windy day here in Florida, but it's beautiful, about 85. This is one of the bedrooms here, large windows in the bedrooms. That plumbing there is for the water heater. And then going straight ahead, one of the closets here. Now, I want to point out that every bedroom is going to have a nice tray ceiling in. These are fully upgraded homes with 100% beautiful tile floors throughout, solid wood cabinets with slow closed doors and drawers. Tray ceilings in all three bedrooms, as you can see right there. A beautiful raised panel doors, lever hardware throughout the house. Beautiful custom tile showers. Linen closet straight ahead, and right here is our guest bath, and that is going to have a tub set soon. You see our fan vent is already in, and plumbing roughed in for this. And this is going to get some gorgeous tile work. We'll put some photos up at the end to show you what the finished product looks like. Then as we head over here, we are now in the great room. And looking up overhead, you can see the ductwork running throughout. And coming down, this is our kitchen right here. Here's the island. It's going to have some beautiful cabinets and granite tops and a stainless steel set of appliances. While we're standing here outside, you can see the under truss lanai here. It's a nice size lanai and beautiful backyard. Plenty of room for a pool like your neighbor there right over here. And then going straight ahead, soaring vaulted ceilings and large living room. Coming over here, this is all master bedroom here. So as we step in here, you see all the strips on the walls just ready for drywall. Masterful large tray ceiling here. His and her closets would be there and there. Coming straight ahead, large walk-in shower. It's a giant shower. This is the signature of this house, is this massive shower. Linen closet there. And a private room for the stool, for your toilet. And all our ductwork and fan work in here. And dual sinks right here. So that about concludes today's video. Hit that subscribe button down there so you can watch this house as it comes together. If you are a buyer, this house is currently still available at the time of this filming. I'll put a price on the screen. This house is going to be priced under. And for the type of amenities and quality this is, we've been selling these because of the quality. Every buyer that buys one of these houses so far has told us they've looked at all the competition and nobody has a nicer house than ours. We love to hear that. If you're an investor and would like to talk to me about building these homes from an investor perspective, it's very simple. We require you put up at least two houses a year. And you have to use our company to sell them. There's one or two other restrictions in there too, but contact us and I'd love to have that conversation. So, my name is Dave Detman of Real Edge Real Estate Brokers. I'd like to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Look forward to seeing you and yours in future videos. You take care and have a blessed day. God bless. Bye-bye.